Hi, my name is Ukjin Jung. I'm the author and illustrator of Black Cat Yellow Bunny and Little Bunny's Balloon. I am living in Brooklyn, New York City, but I'm originally from South Korea. I moved to the United States for studying art and design many years ago. So this book, Black Cat Yellow Bunny, is a book with only few words. The story shows the slowly developing friendship between a lonely and shy cat and a kind bunny who meet on a chance encounter in the park in a big city. This book is actually inspired by the story How I Met My Wife back in Seoul, South Korea. It was months before I left for New York. At that time, I was a lonely and quiet guy just like the black cat. And one day, I encountered this kind girl in a small coffee shop. It was by accident, and we happened to exchange few kind words. And over the next few days, I bumped into her on the street and again in a small local shop. It was a strange coincidence. And long story short, I fell in love with her and we got married and started a new life together in New York City. So I just wanted to tell kids that it is amazing thing how small kindness opens each other's heart and possibly change their life. And this book, Little Bunny's Balloon, it's a little bunny's birthday and he thinks everyone has forgotten. Suddenly, he notices a balloon floating by. He chases the balloon and along his journey is aided by friends who help him travel across the land, through the forest, in the air, and over the sea. And when he finally catches up to the balloon, there's a big surprise at the end. It tells the story of my life in the US. The new journey in a foreign country was much tougher than I expected. I didn't have any friends here, didn't speak English that well, and didn't know the culture over here. The first few years, I felt lost and kind of neglected in the society. Reaching to my goal in this land seemed far away and almost impossible. But I kept trying and trying, and amazing things started happening. I made some wonderful friends, and every time I feel lost and depressed, there were people who were willing to help me and point me to the right direction. They helped me to keep going on my journey, and I believe in myself and never stop trying because of them. So this book is dedicated to my all good friends. So please enjoy my books. I hope you have happy expo. Thank you. Goodbye.